I thought...
Tell me about the Fibonacci sequence.
Two, three...
Oh, no, I stopped you. You got the second number wrong.
Three, five...
Yeah. You have to remember, I think, as long as you remember the first 1-1, you just add the previous two digits up and it keeps going.
But what?
It's interesting because those patterns appear in nature. So if you draw the Fibonacci sequence in squares, so you kind of draw the 1 and the 1 and then you draw 2, and then you map them around, it kind of forms a spiral. And you see that those numbers, the number of petals that certain flowers have, or the way that sunflower seed tree has, often it's Fibonacci numbers that appear. And there's also, there's probably a number that you might have heard of called the golden ratio, a number kind of like pi, etc. And it's the ratio between, it's very close to the ratio of a Fibonacci number and the previous number. And again, it just appears in nature and it's...
Volunteer for, tell me what...
Rachel?
Thank you, Stuart. Start today with P.
And another, please.
N.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And another vowel.
E.
And another vowel, please.
U.
And a consonant.
X.
Another consonant.
R.
One more, please.
T.
And one more, please.
Lastly, S.
And Ponter's four. There you go.
Yeah.
7 points,
please.
You can indeed. G.
Another consonant.
N.
And another consonant.
P.
A vowel, please.
E.
Another vowel.
O.
Consonant.
R.
Consonant.
W.
A vowel, please.
I.
And a final consonant.
Final N.
And third.
To that?
Nothing at all, really. Had to open it. One large, five little. First one of the day. 3, 5, 1, 10, 3, and the large one, 100. And the target, 585.
Plus 10, plus 3, plus 3, plus 1.
117.
107 times 5.
Perfect, 585.
Well done.
Thank you, Jamie. J.
Another consonant.
C.
And another consonant, please.
Y.
Vowel, please.
E.
And another vowel.
A.
And another vowel.
U.
Consonant.
M.
Consonant.
Q.
And final consonant, please.
And a final T.
Thanks, Rick. Got a 6 here.
There's galactaric acid, which sounds much...
No, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Stuart. S.
And another, please.
D.
And a vowel.
O.
And another vowel.
A.
Consonant, please.
N.
Another consonant.
T.
A vowel, please.
I.
A consonant.
G.
And another consonant, please.
Lastly, B.
Stains in the bag. Can you both think about dingbats? Because I say it's quite
nice. Please.
You can indeed. Thank you, Jamie. 2 and 4. And the 4 are 7, 3, 9, and 1. And the large 2, 25 and 50. And the target to reach 303.
Times 50 is 300 plus 303.
Lots of ways for this one. That is one of them.
Stuart, you go that way.
7 is 2.
Yep.
Multiplied by 50 is 100.
100.
Add the 1.
101.
And multiplied by 3.
303.
That's my craziest.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Stuart. S.
And another, please.
L.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And another.
E.
A consonant.
D.
Another consonant, please.
T.
Another consonant.
S.
A vowel, please.
A.
And another vowel, please.
And the last one, O.
whether it's double O or not. Yeah.
So we know there was one.
Thank you, Jamie. W.
Another consonant.
T.
And another consonant, please.
G.
And another consonant.
R.
Vowel, please.
E.
And another vowel, please.
I.
And another vowel.
O.
Consonant, please.
H.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final N.
What can we add?
All we had here were those.
H, O, and any other five.
One and five little ones. And the five little ones this time. Two, one, eight, eight, nine. And the large one, keep finding it, 100. And the target, 714.
Minus 9, minus 1 is 90.
Yep.
Multiplied by 8 is 720.
720.
The other 8 minus 2 is 6, and take it away.
Yep. 714?
It's a lot. 8 minus 1.
8 minus 1, 7.
100 plus 2.
102.
Times them.
Yep. The easy way, 714.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Jamie. V.
And another consonant, please.
L.
Vowel, please.
A.
Another vowel, please.
E.
Consonant, please.
T.
Another consonant, please.
R.
Vowel, please.
E.
Consonant.
D.
And final consonant, please.
Final P.
How did you get on in Dictionary Corner?
Rachel.
Thank you, Stuart. F.
And another, please.
M.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And a consonant.
S.
Another consonant.
L.
And a vowel.
U.
And another vowel, please.
O.
And a consonant.
N.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final K.
I think we probably usually use...
Thank you, Jamie. R.
Another consonant, please.
D.
Another consonant, please.
G.
A vowel, please.
E.
Another vowel, please.
U.
Consonant, please.
T.
Another consonant, please.
C.
Another consonant, please.
H.
And a final vowel, please.
Final I.
Which is essentially divine intervention.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Stuart. M.
And another, please.
F.
And another, please.
N.
And another.
S.
And another.
L.
And another, please.
And R.
And a vowel, please.
O.
And another.
A.
And another vowel.
A final E.
It's in which you can change that. I'm sorry. What? Evening clothes.
Oh, yeah.
Wearing your formals.
Small, please, Rachel.
Too large for small and a potential crucial coming up. We've had a few this week. Right, let's see, eh? The last numbers, 1, 9, 4, 2, 50, 75. And the target to reach, 743.
1.
10.
Times 75.
750.
2 times 4.
2 times 4. I think I can guess what Stuart's going to say as well. Yeah, that takes you to one below.
Yeah, just get it out of the way. I've done 4 plus 2 is 6 and take that away.
You just did that for the last bit.
There you go.
Yes, with this one, you can say 75 plus 2, 77, times by 9 is 693. Add on the 50, rather, 743. There we go.
Yeah, well done. Stuart Kerr, hold on to his throne. Finger of your teeth, you pick up your third win. Well done. You just got away with it.
Fibonacci Day, you know what Jamie's gone and done? He's scored a Fibonacci number.